So this is an all cool parlor size guitar, or an O size guitar. And it's got ebony bridge, ebony fretboard. And it has the curly, not curly, but the rope binding around the sound hole and up the fretboard. And this wood is Portuguese cypress and Milo on the rope binding. And the neck is Honduras mahogany with a ebony stringer in it. And head veneer is, again, it's cool. This is my signature shape of my head, which this represents the valleys at the end of the road here, Polaroo Valley, Waipio Valley, where I spent a lot of time as a kid. And it's a nice guitar, I like it. This was made, I put the back on 12/3/15 last December. So it's, when I put the back on, that's when I sign it and date it, and it's still not gonna be finished for another couple months. Yeah, that's the story on that. Moi.